Good morning, everybody. Up a little early, just kind of woke, couldn't get back to sleep, so I thought I'd stream some Dark Souls here on another bonus, Praise the Sunday Dark Souls, here on, what is it, a Wednesday morning? But, yep, not sleeping, so I thought, well, what the hell, I'll try to make a little more progress. Xbox Switch. Xbox Unsnap. Picking up from our last session, just had seen some of the depths, had beaten the Capra Demon, which was a total pain in my balls. Thinking about trying a little something different. Because I think I have the stats to use this thing now, and thought I'd give it a try in place of the halberd, even though the halberd has good reach and damage. Just want to try something different. I don't know, I'm not in love with the damage. Kinda swings slow. I'll just get my halberd back out, because I like that. Seems to be more practical. Alrighty then. I'll go this way. No. I want to go this way. Wow, how did I forget the block button? Shield button, even. I don't know if I've ever dropped down here before. Maybe I have. Wouldn't seem like it. Oh, hello. That guy come from? Rubbish. Huh. Yay. Hey, this guy. I freed this guy.
I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece, and pray that you never go hollow. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece.
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon, unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments. Did you see her? That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about Milady for a lifetime. What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? unexpected.
He's nutty.
But I suppose stranger things have happened.
Well, I kind of helped him.
How did that old man make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. What now? I'm not up for chatting.
Okay.
Leave me alone.
You gotta tell me twice.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please, accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. By the Lord, your face. Your humanity is really slipping, but there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it? You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
That's easy enough. Okay, so our Estus flask does a little bit more now. I don't know how much more, but more is always better, I guess. Lock him up. Wow, camera did some weird stuff there. Actually, now that I think about it, I think I actually want to go visit the smith. Wrong turn.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Hmm? What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp.
What's that?
Don't you dare meet my lady like that.
Good morning, Even, dear. Hi. Love you. How are you? Yes, I did.
Did I not explain the urgency?
Went to bed about 1:30.
Why are you so uncouth? Woke about 6. Judgment, by the looks of you.
I'll nap again before work, but
I should think not.
Thanks, Ma. Love you too.
That's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me?
Sure.
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Thank you. how do I use the chunk?
Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh?
Twinkling titanite to do the shield, huh?
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us.
I don't get weapon ascension, but I guess I'll just hang out with that ember for a while. Hang on to that for now, I guess. let's head back to the depths. I didn't look, but it seems that the butcher doesn't respawn. But the things on the ceiling do, Joy. For these, do I?